I mean, our emotions were racing. We knew that we had to get up and defend and get some stops. And I mean, everybody was just, come on, let's get it. Like, we got this. And somehow pulled it off.
Free throws, you hit a lot of free throws late. What's it like stepping to the line? The crowd's going nuts on the other end of the floor there.
I just knew I had to be a big time player and make big time plays for my teammates so we can advance to the next round. So I stepped up and knocked them down.